Hi everyone, Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We are doing the last... We're doing the last two boxes of Star Wars. This is intense. Big thanks to Chris, Daniel, Tim, and Robert. All right. We have two boxes left. I'm going to roll the dice. A die. 1, 2, 3 for the top box. 4, 5, 6 for the bottom box. Something, something, dark side. This makes the break more intense. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bottom box. All right, let's pop open the box. I'm getting chills now. Yeah, that was my chance cube that I was rolling. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is intense. This is really intense. All right, let's see who gets which mini box. 2 and 6, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 8th and final time, 8. Chris, down to Tim. Eight times for the numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 3, 2, 4. Well, John Williams is not going to take this video down. I just have to non-monetize it. It'll be fine. If not, sorry. It was good while it lasts. You'll remember. You'll remember. It'll just be muted, basically. You still see the hits. All right, there you go, Chris. Oh, and one of the most intense breaks that we've had. After 8 times, 3, 2, 4, and 1. 3, 2, 4, and 1. Chris with box 3. John Williams will understand. Or his publishing company. Alright. Good luck, Chris. A meeting of dissent. This is how liberty dies, with thunderous applause. Right here. There's old creepy director Krennic. Just a power hungry dude. He's like, I want the credit. You know, just not enough for him to just make a Death Star. All right, Baze. He's like the guy that's just like, eh. Force sounds silly to me. Nice, rest in peace, Carrie Fisher, Princess Leia, right there. Some rescue. And we've got, boom, many Bothans. Genevieve O'Reilly as Mon Mothma for Chris. Nice. All right, there you go. Nice one, Chris. Welcome to the dark side. All right. I'm losing it, folks. Robert, we'll skip you. We got Last Spot Mojo. Daniel, box 4. Daniel with box 4. Good luck, Daniel. Rescue mission on Tatooine. There's Finn. Somehow he knows how to wield a lightsaber. Huh. Curious, isn't it? There's Bail Organa. And there's a Death Star trooper. Nice. That's my Death Star impression. Thanks, you guys. Paul Casey. Adrio Two Tubes is the autograph. Nice. Curtis says he's a Sith spy? That's intense. All right, Tib, your box is up next. That was yours, Daniel. Nice. We're about like a month out, right? A little over a month out from Last Jedi. I'm looking forward to it. Tib with number one. Sorry, I didn't get to finish you, 3PO. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan. I don't know what he says. Turning off the shield. Makes the same sound as the Death Star thing. Oh, wow, look at this. Look at that. There's the artist, and that's Darth Vader. That's pretty intense. Nice sketch card, Tim. That is strong. There's still good in him, Tim. There's still good in him. I can sense it. All right, last box. Good luck, Robert. Last Spot Mojo, box two. All right, we're gonna close out with Saw Gerrera, Hall of Heroes, not numbered. Garvin Dreese, 20 out of 99. It's close strong for Robert. Let's see what else we got. Ezra Bridger, nice, from Star Wars Rebels. Wow, it's a trap. Hall of Heroes Admiral Akbar on the wood. That is awesome. 2 out of 50. Calamari. Wait, what? All right, nice. And you got a piece of the film. Rebels Depart for Endor. Nice. Fly casual. All right, there you go. Excellent. And there you have it, folks. That was The Break, Joe, for JaspysHobbyland.com. That was Star Wars Masterwork 23, our second to last box. The last one coming up. It's for Curtis. We'll see you for the next one. Bye-bye.